Come on, doctor. Let's go. Yeah. Come on. The doctor is acting strange. Do you think something's up? Maybe. I don't know. It's happening. It really is. I've got the doctor all in my hands, and nobody can stop me now. Not his companions, not anyone. Monsters. No, we are not monsters. You are not the doctor. You are someone that is pretending. You are a robot. That's what you are. And the doctor is trapped somewhere. Monsters. We are not monsters. If you are the doctor, make the TARDIS fly. Monsters. He's not the real doctor. Master, I bought them. Great. What? But he's a monster. The doctor hates monsters. Wait, what? Who is that guy? I am a time weaver. Send them in. You absolutely will hate this part. Where are we? I think we're in an abandoned prison. Nope. You're in the Golden Angel's prison. Not an abandoned prison, in a Golden Angel's prison. Basically, the Time Weaver took over the Golden Angel. And now, we're stuck in here. Until the Time Weaver lets us out, which he probably won't for centuries. So, there. We're gonna be stuck in here for a long time. Got a game? What? Got a phone? You know, I like iPhone. Have you got an iPhone? No. I left out my house. Great. If I had the TARDIS key, I could have brought it here. But the TARDIS key is in the TARDIS, so oops. Anyway. Yeah, I have nothing to do here. I've been here for like 3 days now. And we didn't even know he was the doctor. He wasn't the doctor. Yes. Come on, I've got the TARDIS to myself now. You can take your mask off now if you want. Thank you, boss. That mask was horrendous. I absolutely did not like the feel of the inside in that mask. Anyway, let's do our plan, boss. Hello, Doctor. You have to be careful in the future because someone is going to try and kill you.
Who?
The Time Weaver. He is going to send you to my prison. And he is going to make a replica of you that has a skull head. It's basically a robot. And he's going to rule the world. And like, today, you're gonna get killed if I didn't tell you. So don't get killed. Just stay alive. Right, okay. Is there gonna be replicas? Yes. Of me, yes, in the future, yes, right, it's complicated, but trust me, kill the Time Weaver, or else you're gonna die. Okay, I will. Come with me, Doctor. No, I will not. Let's find a new master. Now it's only me and you, Time Weaver. We won't be seeing him for a long time now. Right, that's him done.
Yay, we did it.
Oh, that was a lot of my time and timey-wimey. So, I think we should go have a drink at the pub. Hey, how about you, yeah? Right, let's go to the TARDIS. We're gonna have a little drink. Have a little break. No monsters. No villains. For about a week. Yeah. Got that? Gonna have a little break. Somebody drank that there. Anyway, come on. It's just the beginning of the story.